Please, no! Oh, it's you, Corvo. I thank the stars. Emily was there when the killing started. Poor child. I hope she hid her eyes.
He's probably watching us right.
The admiral said that Martin was right. I guess they talked about it.
Closer, ever closer, until
cut it out. What's so impressive about Corvo anyway? Who's he got up against? A couple of the overseers.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. With sad hearts, the City Watch must announce the death of the Lord Regent, Hiram.
And there
he goes. May his spirit fade and become one with the cosmos.
Trying to penetrate the workshop. Those are tight. I think Piero Joplin's inside. Crackpot, natural philosopher.
There is evidence that Anton Sokolov was held here against his will for some time. We can't determine what happened to him. I'll bet my commission he's in that building with Piero Joplin.
So, okay.
But I don't want him harmed until I can. Bottom of all. Careful. The place may be booby trapped and I want him alive. What else?
Yes, sir. Servants were all executed shortly before we arrived. Looks like a
sable cutlass and a small fork.
Damn it! Someone's down!
Call out if you see it.
Oh, I'll find you. Where are you? Under everything.
Keep running!
Dice.
explosion.
No!
Back, I'll earn another promotion.
Thank you. I hereby appoint the Lord Trevor Pendleton to the office of Prime Minister.
Refreshing to converse with someone.
I couldn't agree more. Your expulsion from the Academy was a crime against natural philosophy itself.
Which you might have pointed out at the time. But it's pointless.
Corvo, good to see that you still breathe. The city would not be the same if you were not with us. I've completed Piero's work on an arc pylon. but only just.
With this device, we can send a powerful electrical signal through the nervous system, nearly rendering our enemies unconscious. I've attuned it so that you may navigate the fields of battle. I'll do what you want, but ask quickly. astonishing. The arc pylon is complete. Now to activate it.
With this device, we can send a powerful electrical signal through the nervous system, merely rendering our enemies unconscious. Or they can be reduced to ashes.
What is your opinion, Corvo? As you wish, Corvo. We will be far away before any of...
When this arc pylon is charged, no one will dare come near us.
I don't know if anyone will hear this. The others took a... Wait a boat. I don't know where, and her hair hadn't been combed yet. I worry who will look after her. I didn't even get a chance to say goodbye.
Against you, does it? I saw the signal. I knew you'd be back, Corvo. I knew it. We should start off soon. I've been feeling something in my bones, and if it's plague, well, I can't be counted on to drive this boat much longer. Good. Then it's one more trip across the river to where it meets the sea. That's where the Lord Regent was building his new lighthouse. Ought to be something to see.
Thank you.